Hello kids, today we are going to revise the lesson Poonam's Day Out. Okay, in this lesson we learned about all types of animals. It may be bird, insect, okay, and terrestrial animals, water animals, arboreal animals. We learned about animals. So here I have one worksheet. I will share this worksheet with you. Before that I will explain about worksheet. Means those are question answers. Whatever is there in worksheet, no? I will solve it and share with you. See here kids, fill in the blanks with the words given in the box. Here some words are given. You read the words carefully. Next, read the sentences. Then you write the correct answer. Spider, owls, tree, pond, underground, snake, bat, wasp or bee, cheetah and sea. First one, A. A pigeon could be seen on. Dash, dash, dash is there. A pigeon could be seen on dash, dash. Where you seen in this lesson, Poonam's Day Out? Where is the pigeon? On the tree. So you write here, a pigeon could be seen on the tree. Tree. Okay. Next. Two. A frog could be found in where? Pond. Right here. Pond. Third one, the dash dash waves webs on the wall. Who waves webs? Spiders. Right here, spider. So, next one, snakes live where? Underground. Right here. Underground. Dash dash remain awake the whole night. Who remain awake at night time? Owls. Owls. Remain awake at the whole night. Dash dash does not have legs and move by sliding on the ground. Snakes. Next, dash dash hangs on a tree upside down. Who hangs on trees? Bats. Bat. Dash dash is a black and yellow flying insect that sting wasps or bees. Dash is the fastest animal, cheetah. Cheetah is the fastest animal. Dash give us wool. Who give us wool? Sheep. Sheep give us wool. Understood the kids? This time, before fill the answers, you must read this one, options and sentences too. Fill karne se pehle, aapko read karna zaruri hai. Next question is, match the name of the animal in the A column with the way it moves in the column 2 by drawing arrows. Here see, in A column, animals' names are there. In B column, they're moving. How to move, how to walk they. Crow, cockroach, fish and cow. In B column, walk, fly, crawl, and this way. Crow, how it walk? Sorry, how it move? Crow, how it move from one place to another place? By walk? No. By fly? Yes. So, you join crow to fly. Cockroach, how it move from one place to another place? Walk, crawl, or swim? Crawl. Next, fish, how it move? By walk? No. By swim? Yes, join fish to swim. Now remain cow. How it move from one place to another place? Ek jagah se dusre jagah wo kaise jata hai? By walk? Yes, it is correct. Understood the kids? Okay. Now turn the page and see next question. Circle the odd one out. Give the reason. Circle the odd one out and give the reason. One, elephant, horse, cockroach, cat. Elephant, horse and cat are all animals and cockroach is an insect. So, you circle this one, cockroach. Next, number two. We circle the cockroach because cockroach is only one that is called as a insect. Cockroach is, it is an insect. And remaining all are animals. Next is horse, dog, cow, and wolf. Horse, dog, cow. Domestic animals are there. Domestic animals. And wolf is a wild animal. Right here, we circle the wolf because it is a wild animal. And here, elephant, horse, cat all have four legs. Cockroach have more legs. So many differences are there in between these three and this one. Wasp, honeybee, parrot, and squirrel. Which one word is odd word is there? Wasp. It can fly. Honeybee, fly. Parrot, fly. Squirrel, fly. No. It walk. These all are fly and it's only one walk. Squirrel. Why it would it walk? Next, frog, fish, crocodile, and tortoise. Which one word will you circle? Kaun sa word circle karoge aap? Yes, correct. Fish. You know, frog, it's a water animal and both. It live on water and land. Fish only live in water. Crocodile, it live in water and land also. Crocodile पानी के अंदर भी रहता है पानी के बाहर भी आ जाता है. Tortoise also, it live in water and on land. Only fish, it needs to live only water. Fish need only water to live. It will not come outside. Fish कभी भी बाहर नहीं आता. बाहर आ गया तो मर जाता है. But frog बाहर भी आता है. Crocodile बाहर और इन वाटर भी रहता है पानी के अंदर भी रहता है. टर्टल्स आल्सो इट कम आउट इट लिव ऑन लैंड एंड इट लिव इन वाटर आल्सो. अंडरस्टूड ना किड्स? ओके. नेक्स्ट राइट द ट्रू और फॉल्स. सॉरी टी फॉर ट्रू एंड एफ फॉर false statements, true or false, right? One, bird can both fly and walk. Is it correct? Birds can both fly and walk. Yes, correct. So you write here true. T-R-U-E, true or simple T. Second one, cockroaches have feet and can crawl. Is it correct? Yes. It is also true. Fish have feet and can swim. Fish can swim, but fish have feet? No. So this sentence is wrong. You write here false. F-A-L-S-E, false. Next, cows use their tails for walk. Cows apne tail se chalte hai, walk karte hai? No. They walk, they use their legs for walking. They have four legs. So this statement is also wrong. Fifth one, dog can walk, run and fly. Is it correct? See here, dogs can walk, correct? Dogs can run, correct? And dogs can fly? No. So then this statement is also wrong. This time you solve it. Next on the page. See her in this picture, observe this picture and some animals' names given. You make a circle, that animal you are going to see here. You are seen here in this picture. First observe this one picture, kids. Okay? Now, squirrel is there in this one? Squirrel is there? Yes, it is here. Circle this one. Dragonfly? No. Buffalo? No. Duck? No. Watch it carefully. Horse is there? No. Tortoise? Yes, is there. So, circle tortoise. Lion? No. Goat? No. Swan? No. Dog? Yes, it is there. Frog? Not there. Grasshopper? Not there. Stork? Not there. Fish? Yes, it is there. Butterfly? Not there. Snail? Yes, it is there. Circle that one. Heron? Not there. Snake? Not there. Sheep? Sheep is here? Not there. Sparrow? Yes, is there. Okay, this time those animals will you see here in this picture? You circle that one, animal. Okay, that type. Next one question is the C. Wait kids, here bear, B-E. A-R, bear. It is there, no? Bear, circle this one. Next scene. Observe the picture and fill in the blanks. Which one picture is there? Frog. It is a frog. Okay, it lives on both on land and in water. Okay, next one. See this one picture, what is it? It is a tortoise or turtle, call it. Okay, it is tortoise. It is slow and steady, but always wins the race. Slow and steady, but always wins the race. Next question. Give two examples for each of the following. Walking animals. Animals that walk. Write any two animals' name. I will write here cow and cat. Whatever आपको जो animals walk करते दिखाई देते ना, you write. Animals that crawl. Snake. And I will write here cockroach. Animal that fly. Birds. I will write here crow and sparrow. Animal that swim. Swim, swim. जो swim करते हैं वो animals की name लिखो. Fish and turtle. T-U-R-T-L-E. Fish and turtle. T-U-R-T-L-E. Turtle. Now last page it is there. Match the following. Now last question it is there. Fill in the blanks. A. A dash dash wave webs on the wall. Who waves webs on the wall? Spiders. Right here. Spiders. And dash dash remain awake the whole night. Owl. Snake lives underground. A frog lives on land and in water. A sparrow could be seen on the tree. Okay kids, this time you complete the worksheet and learn it. Okay? Here, match the column is there. In first column, animal sound given, and in the second column, animal picture is given. Who moves? Moves कौन करता है? Goat, donkey, cow, crow, sorry, hen or crow, cock or crow, moose, cow. So, moo, moo say, moo, moo here, a song is there, no? Yes, moose to cow, join it. Now, cow, cow. काउ काउ कौन करता है? सीप और डोंकी और कॉक और हेन और कॉक एंड हियर क्रो इज देयर. क्रो क्रो मेक अ साउंड काउ काउ ना. यस. नाउ सी हियर कुकू. कुकू कौन करता है? हेन कॉक करता है ना. कॉक. यस. जॉइन कुकू से कॉक जॉइन कर. Now, here see two sounds remain. Niche, niche, and the meow, meow. I don't know that much perfect sound. मुझे उतना proper sound नहीं करने के लिए आता. लेकिन meow, meow. Sip कैसे sound करता है? आपको आता है ना बच्चों? यस. मैं करता है वो. तो मैं से सिप को ज्वाइन कर. एंड वन रिमेन डोंकी. ओके. आई विल शेयर दिस वन साउंड्स. ओके. डोंकी साउंड एंड दिस वन साउंड्स. हाउ टू डू दैट वन साउंड्स. दिस वन एनिमल्स. ओके. नाउ रिमेन ड्रिंच नेच. I join it. This time, you solve the worksheet. Thank you for watching the video.